Welcome back everyone. I hope you are having a good day or night whenever you are watching. So if I'm not wrong, most of you guys have your visa done or you have at least scheduled your visa appointments and you must be packing your stuff, right? So I thought, why not make a small list of few things, you know, which personally I got from India and has really helped me. Again, this is not the complete list and none of the links are affiliated. These are just few things which I bought right before coming, and they are making my life very simple. So without wasting our time, let's get started. First item, hand chopper. It will help you chop your vegetables, make your tomato puree if you want, okay? And especially for people who are not so good with cooking or don't like cooking like me. Really helpful. You can either get a bigger size or even this suffice. I personally have two of them with me right now. One of this size and one a little bit bigger one. So, you know, you can get more onions and more tomatoes chopped together. The thing is, if you buy onions from Ralph, you will get a very big size. So the smaller one is not sufficient. So that is why I'm saying, if you want, you can get a bigger chopper also. Very handy. But second thing is this. It is Ziploc to vacuum your clothes, blankets, whatever you are carrying. It might not reduce the weight, but it will definitely help you to save on the space that you have in your bag, correct? We all have a limitation of 2 or 3 bags, so this really helped me out. What I did, I vacuumed all my clothes, my blanket, and because they were all airtight, I got a lot of more space in my bags. So definitely worth the checkout. All the links that I am sharing right now will be there in the description, so do not worry about that. Next is a power bank, very important. Okay, you will have charging source in your flights, but once even you come here, a power bank is very important. So even currently I'm using this. This is why I'm specifically saying this, because it has a type C and 2 type normal USB charging possibilities. Okay, and it's very compact, so it just goes into your pocket. Slippers, again, kind of a must-have. I prefer some soft slippers, so this is what I got. You can buy anything you want, okay, but try to carry one specifically for your indoors, not to go outside. Then next, what we have? Okay, yeah, dough maker. So I know not everybody knows how to So I am pretty sure not everybody of you guys know how to make a dough, and it is technically a waste of time, which I personally feel, in sitting and doing your atta. This is what I got as an alternative. It is, I mean, you have to apply some pressure on the top and get the stuff done, but more or less it gets your work done. Okay, I mean, it's not electrical, so yeah. It also comes with few more attachments which I have never used, but can be utilized. So this is very important, a must have if you are planning to cook cook chapatis. Most of the time you will be buying frozen chapatis, but on some rare occasions. Okay, then we have a passport and a travel holder, very handy. You can keep all your very important documents inside this. And let's say, for example, you want to carry your passport somewhere. Once you are here, this will help. You can keep all your cards. If you are carrying some forex cash, I kept my forex cash in this. So yeah, it is really handy. Not compulsory this, you can take any brand, no preference, but do consider one of these. The only drawback which I feel is they don't have a lock, so you might have to get a lock separately if you want. Again, travel adapters, must have, because obviously you will be carrying some electronics from India. Whenever you bring any electronic, make sure to check the voltage and US compatibility. And what else? Yeah. If you are getting three or four electronics from India that will require to use your Indian chargers, instead of buying multiple travel adapters, get a extension cord, because in the homes that I have seen so far, we have very less switch available per person, sockets. So you can get two travel adapters, one extension cord if you are having more gadgets. But if you just have a phone, two adapters will be more than sufficient. Okay, apart from that, what else? Yeah, this is a small list that I have prepared. Again, this is not the complete list, a few things that I could remember. Yeah, so also a few things which I forgot in the list was like a tiffin box, thermos can. You might want to keep your warm water, tea or coffee, whatever, when you are going to campus. And yeah, if any of these things are useful, just take a second and go down and comment below. At least write fight on, that would mean a lot, and promote the video as well. So okay, let's get back to the video.
Let us see. I got few bed sheets, spices, depends. I would say get it something like for a month or two. Rest you get everything from Ralph or Artesia. You can check the Ralph video somewhere on the top. What else? Yeah, if you're getting it from India, make sure it is completely sealed properly. It is so that it does not spoil. And if you're getting some branded one, then make sure to get a new packet. Okay, like Jeera. What else do we have? The red mirch, your turmeric, whatever. I got some soup packets, shower gel, shampoo, tea bag, jaggery sugar, jaggery powder. Medicines, very important. They are very expensive and not readily available in case of emergencies. Okay, I'm not scaring you, but we'll come back to this. I had got an entire bag. This is my medicine kit. I always keep it separate, so whenever I need something, it's there. It includes your, what do you call it, the bandages, your cotton, your crepe bandage, thermometer, and whatever medicines you might think you want, ranging from heart attack to vomiting to sneezing to cold, anything and everything. Try to get some of the medicines. Photos. Get passport size photographs, US regulatory. It will come handy, so get it. Some blankets, towel, travel adapter, we have already seen. Few toothbrush and paste, Savlon, Dettol. Things that you might like, Maggi or Chocos. I got that in bulk because I survive on that. You should not. Teplas, vacuum, dal. I got someone who could again airtight your vegetables, your dal, your masalas. So that gave me a good amount of frozen food for a month. What else? Pizza sauces, plastic bowls, plates, spoons. At least get two each. Very important, make sure it is microwave safe, because most of the time what you will be doing is you will be heating the stuff, heating your frozen stuff. So you need a good microwave safe products. Then we have stationery, books, pens, staplers, your sticky notes. I don't know where it is. Yeah, your sticky notes, combs, perfumes, mask, good, few good quality masks, because again the COVID cases are rising back in US. Your chakla belin, don't get a heavy one because again you have your weight limitations, so get a wooden one, they are pretty light. Raincoat umbrella is also needed. So what I got is a wind cheater from Decathlon. It served both kind of a raincoat and a normal jacket type cap kind of a stuff. Four pair of specs, very important. Eye care is very costly over here, so if you know that you get certain kind of problem with eyes, or you are wearing specs, or for that matter lenses, get good quantity of that stuff. Even for example, this, it's your Spex cleaner, even get those stuff from India. Formal clothes, shoes, brush, your shoe brush, your blazer, books, if you already purchased it from India, get it. If you have time, purchase it from there, because if you see on Amazon, they are a bit expensive over here. Okay, coming, this are the list few things which I got. Some of the most important things which I could recollect right now, I showed you on Amazon's website. Rest, there is a very good list given by Parth and even UDJ. So what did I do personally? I took a printout of both the lists and I just went through them and saw what all I need, what all I might not need. For example, belts is definitely, get one pair of belt, get some, what do you call, napkins, sweatshirts, sweaters, air pillow. Okay, depends on what you want to buy from here and what you don't want to buy from here. But so then the next question you might ask is, how do I know the prices, okay, in America? So these are the list of websites which are near our campus: Target, Ralph, Amazon. Obviously you can get it home delivered. You will also get 6 months free Prime membership on your student account. Okay, Walmart is not nearby, but you can get it delivered. I think we might be charged a little bit extra, but you can get that done. For other stuff, Dollar Tree and 99¢, 99 only store. Check the website, check out what stuff do they have. Like for example, in $1 you are getting 99¢, you are getting all this stuff, right? So you might not buy it from India, you can just come here and purchase it. Okay, so just check all these websites, compare the prices, and based on that do your packing. Okay, coming to medicines, CVS and Target are the two stores. Just giving a small example, Citrizine. Okay, I unfortunately have to take a lot of Citrizines every next day. I have to take one, and whatever stock I got was completed. So you can just see the prices. For 40 tablets, 40 CT, you are paying 25 to CVS, and for 30 you are paying 8 to Target. Yeah, prices are very different because brands are different. They don't have apparently the concept of MRP, but again they are expensive, right? So try to get them from India. Also get a proper, what do you call that, prescription. Yes, get a proper prescription from your doctor. That would really help you guys. If there's something which I might have missed, guys, if you're packing and if something I have missed, make sure to comment below so everybody gets to know about it and we all benefit. Okay, what else? Like the video, subscribe if you have not already subscribed, follow me on Instagram. Any other questions, you can shoot me up on Instagram. I think that's the best way to interact. So have a safe trip and hope to meet you soon. Bye.